myself so much, I throw myself on my own sword. Escaping slave! Hunters, archers. It's the warriors.
My Uruks will always be well fed. Let's hunt!
Wait till...
radical! Radical!
Anything in the land that can defeat our war chief.
You're dead right. He's a tough beggar. He's coming here soon, hopefully.
With the head of a crate.
What was that?
Charge here! Follow or die!
I'm my own Uruk!
Get the Betrayers!
He's above us!
I'll have you next time! I'll have my revenge!
On the run! I'll kill you!
Uruks know better than to face me! You're ruined!
Our troops will have a good laugh over your death. Stand between me and power.
You can't hurt me.
You trying again?
Shot is all I need.
You need a shot of common sense.
I've seen you training. You can't hit shrub.
Did you hear that?
With ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
The only foe what's left is a friend with a rock.
Try
Miobi! No! My... Miobi friend! I smash you for this! Smash until dead!
Hold it right there!
To tame a Grog. I hope I have put a permanent end to such an alliance.
Fought Torben.
But could you spare a moment to explain what this is all about?
We've got a big problem, Talion. A very big problem.
I've never known you to think anything was little, Master Dwarf.
Now is not the time for jokes, Ranger. My camp was ransacked. Pilfering Uruks made off with all my blasting powder. And my brother's axe.
The Uruks have your explosive powder? How did this happen?
Forget about that. Didn't you hear what I said? They took my brother's axe.
We'll get your axe. But I'm more concerned about the Uruks with the explosives. Do you even know how the powder works?
All I know is that if you put a spark to it, exciting things happen. Surely you remember when we first met?
These war chiefs may study it, learn how to make more. We must get it back before that can happen.
The tracks split up here. You follow them to the north, I'll hunt the bastards to the south. Find them quickly, Ranger, before they can hide their new treasures.
There is no time to spare. I must ride this scum down as fast as I can.
Not to stop Pilfering, but to stop the scum.
You follow them to the north. I'll hunt the bastards to the south. Find them quickly, Ranger, before they can hide their new treasures.
Dead at the hands of the Queen.
There is no time to spare. I must ride this scum down as fast as I can. No sign of the blasting powder or Torben's axe. The thieves must have moved that bounty elsewhere. To make haste. These thieves must be stopped at all costs.
I found the damned Uruk running off with my brother's axe.
A small victory. There's no trace of the blasting powder anywhere.
Something that valuable, only the smuggler could deliver it to his dark master. It's better blown up and wasted than in their hands. You'll have to track down his couriers and destroy them along with their cargo.
There is. It's gonna be tough to take down on an empty.
They must find and kill the smuggler and his ilk. The blasting powder cannot fall. into Sauron's hands.
And destroy them along with their cargo.
Deliver the blasting powder. They will wreak unknown havoc. Blasting powder could even make short work of the walls of Minas Ithil.
Between you and me, Tristan. Good. Come up and deliver your pieces to the corners of Mordor. This torture.
Thank you. made of you, but we'll do it for him.
You've got no chance, Tark! Oh, yeah.
Dead and the blasting powder destroyed. Who knows what catastrophes are averted this day?